this month, mid-month mission. Yeah. I don't know. Another one. Not familiar with the song. Not feeling particularly. I don't know. I can't think of anything out of the ordinary to do, so we will just so over. Sorry, my mum speaks really loud when she's on the phone. You can probably hear her in the kitchen. And there she goes. So let's just over that, just to push it into the background. More coat of gesso. It's not very thick gesso, this one. There we go. Let's dry that off again. So I'm going to use a bit of that medium. I'm just going to use the same brush. Doesn't matter if a bit of gesso mixes in. Matte medium and this blue flowery tissue. There we go. Whoops. Always do that. Okay. Now, again with the heat tool, let's get that dried. See how quick we can do this. It's all got me gorgeous stamp. And a piece of mixed media paper. And I shall pop her down. I like this one because she's got little wellies on, which is perfect for the rainy theme. stamp platform so I can make sure I get her all in. There we go. Perfection. Stamp it there. And for change, I'm going to grab my pencil crayon. Give her a colour with some crayons. So I'll probably speed through that. Because it may take me a while. Colour her in, and I use the stamp to sort of give me a guide for the shading. I've chosen slightly different colours, but here we go, let's pop her down. Oh, and I cut with a white border around her so that I wouldn't have to cut her fiddly bits of hair, because I've cut her out a few times and yeah, she usually ends up losing the ends of her hair because I can't get in there with the scissors, so I just chop off those straggly little bits. So if you leave a white border, you don't need to get that detailed. Yeah. Press her down. Now then, how's about we got any more flowers in here? Oh goodness me, I'm tired. Sorry. Oh. why not? Let's use these tiny little breads because they're so cute. Got some flower shaped breads here. Let's just separate those out. Need an orange one because we haven't got an orange one. I need some purple ones. Nope, plain one. Green. I will let's grab a good pokey tool if I can find one. Hang on. It's under here somewhere. Where are you? What side are you? Okay. That might be sharp enough to go through. Yeah. How many have we got? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wait a minute. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. of the little overlap there. Done there. Go, and then I think we need some splashes for the rain, so let me just dig underneath again. So just reach up things today. Not the most organized today. The right mess behind me, you should see it. Okay. Let's try a little bit of this. Oh dear. Should probably cover her up. Let's see, I've got a napkin here that I've been using. Missing the page. There we go. Right, let's get that dried. My hand up a little bit, I splashed on it. Okay, I'm going to grab what's this one? Salty Ocean. I don't think I've ever used, to be quite honest with you. I'm just going to go around the edges. Oh yeah, just a little point. Please remember that the brads are metal, so if you're going to heat them, don't touch them for a few seconds afterwards. Let them cool a little bit first, because they will be hot. A little bit of ground in there underneath her. A little bit of water maybe she's splashing through in the little yellow wellies. Okay, and then I'm going to have a look at my tablet and just check. So we've got a game going on there. Let's get rid of that. What I'm going to do is grab my pen and I'm going to write a quote. Watching. Flowers. In. The. Rain. There we go. I think that will do for that. So I'm just going to put the date in the corner. 21st of the 8th. 2019. Oh yeah, and we can have some doodle stems as well. There we go. I think that is that for this page. Very simple, fairly quick, and yeah, I like it. Kind of sums up the message. You've got your flowers and your rain, and she's not exactly sitting, but she's watching. So. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and join in the fun over the Mission Inspiration page. And I hope to see you again soon. Bye bye.